And when the prophet secretly communicated a piece of information to one of his wives, but when she informed the others of it, Allah made him to know it. What? The one who is talking here, this is God? My grandma, she spoke to my ma, and my ma, she spoke to my auntie, and then my auntie, she spoke to the neighbor, and my neighbor, she spoke to the neighbor, and the wife of the husband of the wife of the wife of the wife of the prophet. And when the prophet received the information, this is God talking? What is this? Muslims, what is that? This is God. This is God talking. When the prophet told one of his wives, the wife, she told the other wives, and then the other wife, they told the other wives of the every wife of the count of the county, and the whole town knows about it. And then the news arrived back to the prophet, and Allah informed him. Look, Allah informed him. I mean, obviously, the secret is all over. What do you mean Allah informed him? And Allah made him know it. Wow. I mean, Muhammad, he have a CIA, it's called Allah. The wives are talking about it everywhere. And look, Allah informed him. Eww, that's deep. That's truly, truly deep. So Allah, he made him. Yeah. Okay, what? Allah made him what? Please don't say that. Come on. I don't believe you. You must be kidding me. Allah, he made him know it. Know what? Know what he said to them? He is the one who said that to them. He made known part of it and avoided part. What? What does that mean? This is God talking? Guys, look at this deep wisdom. Allah, brother. Let us call Zakir Naik. Taradan, taradan. Assalamu alaikum. Christian Prince, please, for the God, for the sake of Allah, leave me alone. I told you 1,000,000 times, don't call me after middle of the night. First of all, I might be having sexual intercourse with my wife now. Secondly, this is sexual harassment. Number three, I have no answer for you. Brother, but we have a question here about this verse in chapter 66, verse number 3. I mean, what the prophet, he told his wife a secret, and then the secret spread around, and the secret became very well known, and then Allah told him about it, and then Allah, he made him know part of the part of it and avoid the part. What is that part? Okay, I will tell you. First of all, don't ever listen to Christian Prince. He always, first of all, show me your faith. Show me your faith, I will give you the answer. Dr. Zakir Naik, the people want to know. It's not forget about Christian Prince. I cannot forget about seeing your faith. I am sure you had in your faith because of a very, 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 very reason. Very, very good reason. Okay, Zakir Naik, maybe I don't look good, man, like you. You know, you look good. I don't look good. Why I want to show my face? I know it. I know it. I am sexy and I know it. Thank you very much.
Tells us, you eat pig, you behave like pigs.
I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and I know it. I'm sexy and yeah. I know it. Sexy and I know it.
Check it out. Check it out. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah, yeah. Do the wiggle, man. A little wiggle, man. Yeah. I'm sexy and I know it.
MashaAllah.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Now, as long as you admitted that I am more sexy than you, and now this is why you don't want to show your face, now let me give you the answer. Unbelievable. Okay, brother, what is the answer? Allah Prophet, he told his wife that he is not going to sleep with Maria. Some scholars, they say it is not about Maria. It's about who is going to be the caliphate after the Prophet. And the wife, they spread the news. And that caused the problem. Brother, are you saying that your Prophet, he made a mistake by doing that? First of all, Prophet of Allah never made mistake. As an example, there is a story that the Prophet, he used to cook and his eyes in the clothing.
Brother, the Prophet used to cook and his eyes in the clothing? He used to cook what?
I will explain to you. The Prophet, his favorite food, it was adwa.
Adwa is the palm tree fruit. You don't cook it.
You idiot! You idiot, you have no idea what I'm talking about. Adwa, it's cooked in the mouth. You put it in your mouth and you cook it before you eat it. Thank you.
Do we have any Muslim want to give us a call? Look like Zakir Naik, he have no idea what he's talking about. Or what I understand from him, that Christian Prince, he don't show his face because he is sexy and he know it. And Christian Prince look ugly. Anyone? There's no way that this conversation is God. God don't talk like that. This is a bunch of, you know, uneducated people having gossip. And God, obviously, he worked for Muhammad. Muhammad here is reporting what happened. He made a mistake. He did a poo-poo. He told his wife something he should not tell. If we go to the interpretation, what the interpretation will say about this story? Let us see. As long as Zakir Naik would not tell us.
I'm sexy and I know it.